The ceremony held today to commemorate the young victims of a shooting that took place in the Azerbaijan State Oil Academy on April 30, 2009, was marked by police interference. Dozens of people tried to gather in front of the building and tried to lay flowers, but they were blocked by the police troops. The police began to forcibly move them out. The head of the Azerbaijan Democratic Party Youth Committee, Jamil was severely beaten and detained by police. Several more people have been reportedly detained before being later set free. On April 30, 2009, Georgian citizen Farda Gadirov entered the ASOA building, shooting everyone he met. He killed 12 and wounded 13 and then shot himself. Of Farda Gadirov's relatives and fellow villagers, four persons have been jailed.